Downtown Willcox is getting a new art and heritage walking trail, highlighting the impact of the railroads on the city's early history. The new trail consists of 12 art and heritage stops featuring colorful renditions of steam locomotives. The artsy trains were painted by local artists, community organizations, and businesses. A ribbon cutting ceremony is yet to be announced, but until then, you can see all of the locomotives at the Willcox Theater and Arts right next to Studio 128 in Willcox.